running on the field, practicing. Coach Payton said it's like the first day of training camp for you to kind of get acclimated again to the football stuff.
Yeah, it felt real good, man. It felt good. Been waiting for this, you know, for a long time. Came out there. I felt like I did a lot of good things out there today. But still gonna take it day by day to try to get back used to, you know, that the speed of the game, and you know, just focus on my focus on my aiming points, and you know, just my reads and everything. But I think I did pretty good for the first day.
When did they tell you you were gonna get activated off that pup list, and what was your reaction? And I guess what stood out in day one?
Well, really, they never did tell me. I kind of found out. I want to say yesterday I found out, but they never exactly told me, you know, so I really found out today.
Okay.
So, you know, I came in, looked on the board, seen my name up there, so that's pretty much how I found out. But it feel good. Feel good.
If you had to play Sunday,
could I play?
Could you?
Yeah, most definitely could play. Yeah. But like I said, this whole week is going to play a big deal. And, you know, I'd rather I get reps, you know, this Sunday. And so until then, I'm just taking it day by day and just still try to install, you know, as much as I can and learn as much as I can before the game Sunday.
Are there any physical limitations right now, or is anything, you know, you got to wait to see how something responds the next day?
Nah, nothing is holding me back right now, but I'm still continue to make, you know, do all of the little things, you know, maintenance, get the little massages, and anytime I feel a little something, I'm gonna go get it taken care of. But as of right now, no, I have nothing that's holding me back.